Hey, secret agents. It's Agent Al from Filmora, here to empower your inner video creator. And I got a little secret to tell you. Did you know you could change the color of your elements in Filmora 9? We'll get into that in just a second, but first, be sure to watch to the very end for the secret code and your chance to win the Agent Filmora video kit, which includes a Canon SL3 and more. All right, now for the hack. First, you'll need some effect elements, which you could get at film stocks. We're gonna use the Busy Busy pack, which has really cool neon sign elements. Pick one you want and add it to the timeline. Double click to open the video editor options, and at the top, click the color tab. Open up the white balance and tone options, and you can start adjusting the temperature, tint, contrast, saturation, and brightness. If you wanted to customize them a bit more, you can also open up the advanced color correction editor and adjust the color, light, and HSL. You've now changed the element from its original color to your very own. Boom! Now, it's mission time. To celebrate VidCon, we are giving away the Agent Filmora video kit, which includes a Canon SL3, a wide zoom lens, a Rode VideoMic Go, and more. To enter, all you have to do is share this video on Twitter with hashtag Agent Filmora and the secret code. What's the secret code this time? It's hashtag VideoEffects. Hashtag VideoEffects. There are secret codes in all three videos in the Secret Hack series. We already posted one, and the third one will be coming soon. Make sure you share all three videos with their respective codes to complete your mission and increase your chances of winning. For more details about this contest, check out the link in the description. Until next time, agents, good luck and keep creating.